perspective, it is far more dangerous to be
September 3rd, 2024. Here's 375 on the squat rack.
We chose when we were going to hit a target, and so we had the ability to choose the time and place. We had a great relationship with Dallas PD, and they always came along on our operations and added to those substantially. That man or woman that's just out on patrol that pulls the car over, he or she has absolutely no idea what they're walking into. Most of the time they're by themselves, and that to me is far more dangerous than anything I did in the FBI.
We are again chatting with Don Bentley, who will be appearing at Once Upon a Crime tonight. What's our game time tonight?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock you will be. So is your approach, get a little speech, do a little reading, or you just say, just give me questions. If you have questions, I don't need to sit up here and pontificate.
So my wife before, she is a, like, we were high school sweethearts. She's known me forever. She's thoroughly unimpressed about my success as a writer and will sometimes text me when I'm doing interviews like this, saying, this is boring, move along. And so I try and...
Has she texted me?
Not yet. I'm looking.
I've been paying so far.
So I tried to just talk about the book itself. I don't know really to talk about the book, talk about what led me to do. And most of it, what's different about Vince Flynn events is that the fans are so rabid and they probably know it better than you do. And so I try and also give them time to ask questions, to just say, you know, what insight do I have in the Flynn world that they don't? But it's really a story about Once Upon a Crime. I don't know if you know this, but the Vintage book, obviously, term limits, nobody in New York wanted it first. And so he sold it out of the trunk of his car, and he would walk into bookstores and say, hey, stock this on the shelves. And so for Once Upon a Crime, he walked in there, and I'm sure they said, yeah, whatever, kid. And he said, no, I'm going to make it big, and when I make it big, I will launch every book tour out of this store. And so we still do it to this day. And when I went there with Kyle last time, it was phenomenal. Like, it was body to body in that store. People had traveled from out.